Okay, today, like every day, we're going to talk about how much we love Scott Brown.
You know, I heard he has that pickup truck so he can tow his daughter's pony around.
Oh, you're right about that. What a doll.
Yeah, the fact that he drives a pickup tells me he's a real man's man. And the pony part kind of reminds me of one of my childhood fantasies.
What?
About, you know, buying a pony for my wife and or daughter. Yeah.
Hey, my name is Ben, and first off, I'd like to say go Sox!
Go Sox!
And what's this deal with Scott Brown helping the Democrats beat the filibuster on the jobs bill?
What?
Yeah, I already did it last Monday.
Okay, I think you might be mistaken. I think because Scott Brown is a Republican.
Yeah, I don't think he'd be associating himself with people who I have heard are socialists.
Yeah, well,
maybe he got confused. Like a man who has feelings that he can't quite understand, but you know, after a couple of shots, it's like,
Let's just take another call.
Yeah, I'm Mrs. Harper.
I
just wanted to say that the caller before me was right. Scott Brown helped the Democrats beat the filibuster.
Okay, no!
And that bill passed 62-30. What's up with that?
No! All of you have got your facts wrong!
Yeah, Mr. Brown's really, really handsome. He wouldn't do that.
He's too handsome for that.
Yeah, he would never do that to me. Me, Massachusetts.
Let you guys know what a great job you're doing.
Oh, thank you so much. And you know, your voice is very, very familiar to me.
Yeah, sounds like Cinnamon and Ballpark Franks.
Oh, God, guys, of course it does.
Because I'm Scott Brown. Thank you guys for all the fan mail. The Ox body spray.
Don't mention it.
I did. I also want to come down here and talk about that job bill.
Yeah, you're not a socialist, right?
Oh, you sweet thing. You know, I'm a U.S. senator. And really doesn't matter what promises I make. Because the truth is, I drive a truck. And I'm against unwise spending. Uh-huh. As a matter of fact, guys, you know Scott Brown's up for re-election.
Uh-huh.
So I saw the bill, said jobs on it, so I voted for it. You understand?
I think so.
Yeah, I guess.
You're a wicked handsome guy.
Don't I know it, pal?
Okay, well, that is all the time we have for this week's Red, White, and Brown. Join us next week when we will talk about how Scott Brown smells like an angel.
Hey, you know what? Who wants to see my chest?